What's your opinion, first off, on how has those shows affected your business as a contractor and having to overcome all these unrealistic hurdles?
I think people watch TV and thought that they could just translate that into this, and it's not even remotely close. You know, that's a fantasy, right? It's important. It's not real. It's just not real. And that's what they look at when they see these shows. It's like, oh, I can do that. Well, yeah, you can. But people realize real quickly when they start losing money that, oh, this isn't easy. And then they realize real quickly when they're battling with contracts that, oh, this isn't easy. And when they start realizing that their scope of work was off, oh, this isn't easy. And when they're blowing their budget and they're blowing their schedule, oh, this isn't easy. Because what you watched was bullshit, that's why. There will always be people that will look at TV and think that's realistic. You don't understand the construction business as well. And that's why I always say, listen, TV's fun. Until you get in the grind, you start losing money.